have George Washington, Ben Franklin, and Paul Revere for the 2014 San Diego Comic-Con edition of Fuck, Marry, Kill.
Wow.
You got this.
You could do it. I believe in you.
Washington is a powerful man, but sensitive. I'd marry Washington in a heartbeat. I would... The other one, with Paul Revere, because, you know, he's just... He's fast. It'll be over quickly.
Listen, it's the sound of 1,000 ships setting sail on Tumblr.
What, Tom Meissen and Paul Revere? Because it'll be over quickly. And then Franklin, done with Franklin.
Wow. You just, like, changed history completely.
Something we found out when we were doing this. Franklin was weird. Franklin was really... He had bodies.
That's why I would... Bodies. Franklin. I kind of like it. It's a little weird. Probably kill Paul Revere because it's not really much to it. And I'd marry Washington.
Washington is very marriageable.
Very yeah.
Yeah.
Wouldn't you take that one?
Yeah, I think so. Like, despite wooden teeth, I think he's the man for the job.
Or
like,
because of the wooden teeth.
Because of the wooden teeth.
It's the dirty thing.
This year we have George Washington, Paul Revere, and Ben Franklin. Who would like to go first?
Well, I would probably sleep with Ben Franklin.
We're learning things about each other.
Yeah, he never showered.
Don't get jealous.
He never showered. Mum. So embarrassing.
He was such a flirt, though. You weren't there that day. We were shooting. Anyways.
Oh, you mean the actor?
What was the other? Yeah. I was thinking about the actor. Yeah.
George Washington and Paul Revere.
I would marry George Washington.
Everyone has picked George Washington. He is the most marriageable man of the Revolutionary War.
Yeah. Seems like a stable, kind of decent guy, doesn't he? Yeah. Let's kill him.
Yeah. All right, John Noble, we got to know.
I think George for me.
George for marriage?
George for marriage.
You'd make good partners.
Yes. A couple of big, tall, strapping lads.
Your mom approves of your choice.
Yes. I don't like smelly Ben Franklin, so I'd kill him. And because my mother fancies him too, so I'd want to get rid of him. And then Paul Revere, I could do what to?
Sleep with him.
Oh, he's always on the run. You can never pin him down. You can try, but he runs away. Yeah, okay, I'll sleep with Paul Revere.
Yeah, one night stand, you know, then he's got to go.
Then off he'd gallop into the night, wouldn't he?
HitFix here. With Orlando Jones from Sleepy Hollow.
Yeah, HitFix. Jones.
And we only have time for one question. It's
one
the most
question.
In question of the entire day. We're playing Fuck, Marry, Kill.
Yeah.
All right, we got George Washington, Ben Franklin, and Paul Revere. Go.
I fuck George Washington. Just has to be. Ben Franklin, I marry. Who's my kill?
Paul Revere.
I kill Paul Revere.
Kill him dead.
He's too loud anyway.
He's too loud.
I'm like, seriously, like, calm it down. Yo, I get it. The British are coming. But you two kind of late. If you can see them, they already here. I mean.
You know what? Thank you for a new sample size. Everyone else picked George Washington to marry. Poor Ben Franklin was all alone. Only you.
Oh, that's some BS right there. George Washington is sexy.
He is. He is a sexy man. And he can take out his wooden teeth, which for a gentleman, I would assume would be preferable.
That's why you want to kill him. It's the wooden teeth. And how he got those wooden teeth.
Do you want to tell me?
He took them out of the slaves, as I recall. He had them pull his teeth, and then, this is true, I think, he actually had slaves' teeth transplanted into his mouth. I think that is actually true.
Orlando Jones, American historian.
That's right.
Ladies and gentlemen.
When you're looking for drunk history, you come see me.
I would watch that. HitFix endorses Orlando Jones for drunk history.
And I endorse HitFix. For fucking marrying and killing.
For breaking entertainment news and more, follow at HitFix on Twitter or visit HitFix.com.